probably tell from my earlier footage, I got a bit sidetracked, but I'm in Roppongi. I'm in Roppongi because I know there's an art gallery here and the weather's really bad. So I kind of want to go to somewhere inside. And I haven't found it yet because I was inside the pet store for 30 minutes. As I was saying, the weather is not great today, but Japan is still looking as beautiful as ever. There's a huge bridge right in the middle of the street, which makes the whole area look really ugly. But behind me, which you can't see because of my umbrella, there's an underground passage you can take to get to the other side. So I'm going to Roppongi Hills now, and I'm going to go to the observation deck. I probably won't be able to see that much because it's so like cloudy, but I'm going to go anyway. I would say you really can't come to Roppongi without seeing this huge spider thing. Okay, obviously, yeah, I'm absolutely terrified of spiders, but at the same time, it's like, I don't know, an iconic thing about Roppongi. So let's lift this up. It's there. There's one of its legs. Yeah, it's there. But weirdly enough, there's also like a whole like collection of Doraemon behind me. I don't know where they came from or why they're there. I'll shoot a little bit, but yeah, I'm here. In front of me is the Mori Tower, which you can see like the whole view from really high up. I think they have like a sky terrace, so I'm gonna go there now. at the art gallery, and now I've discovered that there's like a little garden in this area. The rain has finally stopped, but the weather is still horrible. But yeah, Roppongi is really cool. I recommend it. I wanted to go to the sky roof garden, the roof terrace, which you have to pay to enter, but they said because of the weather's so bad, you're not going to be able to see anything. And I was like, no, I still want to go. And he was like, don't go. So okay, I was like, okay, fine, I'm going to listen to him. But I actually ended up seeing the roof, like the view anyway, because there was actually huge windows outside of the art gallery. So it's actually fine. But yeah, I'm going to go look around this garden and then go and eat.